When we were winning, that was when Pop was his most critical. When we would lose, he'd take us out to dinner and you know, pat us on the back. And so there's some of that, I think, understanding human emotion, right? So you're in a rough patch, stay positive, you know. Start winning, it's a little too easy, now you crack down. And but throughout that whole thing, do you have the balance, not being too emotional? There's a reason Phil and Pop both coached for 20 years. They found that balance.